Ranveer Singh becomes the Football Premier League brand ambassador, and during the panel discussion, Akshay Tandon, the co-owner and president of FC Goa, took a dig at the Bollywood live wire. Since Ranveer becomes a brand ambassador, he was asked what does he look for in a brand. He said,
I'm selling a toothpaste. I ought to be using that toothpaste and I ought to be experiencing everything that product promises to me. So I genuinely believe that from the heart. I'm convinced of it. And so I can sell it, endorse it. And only if it's organic, if that association, will it bear fruit, according to me.
Yeah.
This is in my experience.
Remembering his association with a condom brand, Akshay Tandon took a dig at the actor and see what happened.
No, I was just going to say that really explains your association with Durex as well.
Yeah. Very true, sir.
See, but that doesn't bear
fruit. Sir, that was my very first endorsement in my whole life. What does that tell you?
Meanwhile, on film front, Ranveer is gearing for Gully Boy with Alia Bhatt.